All right, welcome to class. This is a burn level one. We've got 5 moves, and we're gonna do 2 rounds through, and that is it. 10 minutes, start to finish. We're gonna keep it nice and simple, easy to follow, and we're gonna do a minute, or 45 seconds on, 15 off as we transition to the next move. Let's do it. We're just gonna step touch just for the very beginning. In about 20 seconds, we're gonna grab our weights. It's gonna start with a static lunge, and we're gonna hold it for 30 seconds on each side. If we're doing a right and left, we'll do 30 seconds on each side. If we're doing just a basic move, 45 on. All right, let's go ahead and march it out. I'm gonna grab my 10. What are you choosing? Work it. All right, got 5 seconds. We're gonna start. I'm gonna have my left leg in the front. Back leg is down. We're gonna press down and up, down. Join me, here we go. Weight sits in the back of the heel, not over the toes. 15 seconds before we switch to the other side. I'll just pivot around so you can see me from the side. Give me 2 more. Let's go ahead and switch it to the other side. Static lunge, down, up. Same thing, watch that knee. Make sure it's behind those toes. Come on, core is tight. You have 15 seconds. Then we're gonna go into a bicep curl. We're gonna go straight into it. Since most of you probably know what a bicep curl is, give me 2 more. Then we're gonna do 45 seconds here. Here we go. Up, down. Take it up. Keep going. Nice and controlled. If you need to go up in weight, go down or stay with what you got. Good. Core is tight. I'm gonna face the side. My knees are slightly bent. Weight is in the heels. Really focusing, no momentum, lifting those weights, making those biceps work. All right, you've got 10 seconds. I'm gonna go to my 5s next. 1 more. Put those 10s down, grab a lighter weight. We're gonna do a lateral raise. We're gonna do it for 45 seconds. So you're gonna hinge at that waist. Your palms face each other. You're gonna lift up and down. Here we go. Your neck is in a neutral position. You're looking out in front of you. I'm gonna face you. Core is tight. Yes. Keep going. Whew. This is move 3. So that means we have 2 more moves. And we'll start from the top. Keep going, 15. Really squeezing that back. You can drop the weight if you need it. Or stay here. You have 2 more. Then a 15 second rest. Release. I'm gonna grab my 10. We're gonna do a single row. So your both weights are right in front of you. You're gonna row. Okay, we're gonna do one side one way, and then the other arm, obviously another way. Both the same. Here we go. Already late. Keep going, just one side. And then at 30 seconds, we'll switch to the other arm. Really focus on that back, squeezing that weight, lifting that weight. Not the momentum, okay? Core is tight, here we go. You have 8 seconds. 4, 3, other side, lift, good, woo, keep going, you're doing awesome, 20 seconds, then I'm going to grab 1 5-pound weight, we're going to do a little figure 8 ab work, I'll show you, you'll see it up in the corner, keep going, give me 2 more. One more. Put those weights down. You have 15 seconds before we start this move. Weight comes out in front of you. Come down and up. Down and up. Down. Keep going. Here we go. Start. We're ready. It's like a little figure eight. Core is nice and controlled. Yes. I'm gonna face you. Get a nice wide stance here if you need it. You got it. Come on. Awesome job. The next step, we will start with those lunges again. We'll have a 15-second rest. We'll start with that static lunge. Four. Three, two more. One more. Nice work, you made it through, halfway. You've got one more round. I'm gonna put those light weights down. I'm gonna grab the chin. Right back into that pulsating lunge. Here we go, three, two, down and up. Here we go. Halfway through, we'll switch. Look out, shoulders are relaxed. Your neck is nice and relaxed. You're not tense. Control. Come on. Now, I'm switching this up a little. Just hold it down. Pull. Woo. Little mini pulses. 15, come on. You've got this. You can do it. Almost there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Let's switch to the other side. Down and up. We might have done 45 seconds there, so sorry about that. Whew. We can't cut ourselves short again. So we're gonna do 45 on this side. Whew. Two more. We need to hold it down. Hold here. Mini pulses. Whew. What did I set you up for? Yes, nice job. 10 seconds, come on. Less than 10. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Ooh. We're gonna go right into that bicep curl. You guys ready? You have about 5 seconds. March that out after those legs. Here we go. Bicep curl up, nice and controlled. 45 seconds here. Take it up. If you need to, you're gonna bring a foot back. It's up to you. Yes. Whew. Come on. Work it. Almost done. Then we're gonna go into that lateral raise. You have 10 seconds. I'll go back down to my fives. And four, three, two, release. I'm gonna go back to my fives. Take it into a fly. You have 10. How we doing? Are you feeling good? It's crazy how small movements can be so big. Here we go. Come on. Whew. We're three moves away from freedom. Two after this. Good. Squeeze. Keep going. 25 to go. You can even do singles. If doing both is a little much for you, that's an option. Whew. You've got it. We can do this. 5 seconds. Three, two, one, release. I'm gonna go back to my tens. Doing that single arm row. 30 on each side. Come on. All right. 5 seconds, here we go. Four, three, and row, row. 30 seconds here. is neutral. 10 seconds before we switch to the other side. It's a good song, right? You guys have any song recommendations? Switch to the other side. You're looking good. 15, come on. Yes. 10 seconds. Then 15 second break. And we're gonna get right into that last 45. 3, 2, release. I'm gonna grab my 5. It's really important to core tight here. Your back is neutral. You're not here and you're not there. 4, 3, 2, here we go. Figure eight. The wider the stance, more control you have. What do you want? Try it. Try those different foot positions. You guys, woo, you're getting close. 30 seconds to freedom. With a little backstreet, boys. Yes, 20. Come on, 15. Yeah. Woo. Almost there, 10. One more. And release, that's it. Nice job. Breathe it in, breathe it out. You made it. Thank you so much for being here today. If you like the top, it's from herkwear.com. Dgfit10 for 10% off. Otherwise, if you liked what you see, click and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.